after Jesus died on the cross for our sins, he came back to life 3 days later and rose from the dead. He stayed on the earth for 40 days, and Jesus even ate and drank with his disciples after he came back to life. When he first appeared to all of them, he told his disciples something very important. In Mark 16:15, he said to them, "Go into all the world and preach the good news to all creation."
That is good news. Happy Easter, everybody.